Yeah, no matter what we do, he just won't leave.
The problem is you're thinking like detectives.
No, I'm definitely not.
When you should be thinking like a bird. This is Operation Saving Private Pigeon. On my mark, I will turn on this fan, gently startling our bird due east into the file box canyon, where he will encounter Charles holding two pot lids. He'll bang them together, forcing Private Pigeon into the ceiling there and out of the ceiling there, where he will be greeted by Scary Rosa, holding a scary picture of an owl. Now he's playing our game. He'll veer left into an upside-down garbage can propped up by a hockey stick and connected to a string that Gina is holding. She pulls it. He's trapped, and Terry releases him outside.
Terry hates birds.
Okay, little friend. Let's get you home to mama. No! Oh, God! It flew right into the fan! It's everywhere! There's pigeon everywhere!